bought this roast probably like a year ago and been wanting to use it, but I accidentally froze it and I should cut it up prior. So it's just been sitting there because it's so damn big and I don't want to thaw it because then I got to freeze the other half and I can't really cook it all at once. And so a little YouTube inspiration, we're going to cut it in half. Try a different saw.
I'm only doing a Sawzall part for the fun of the video.
You know, gotta do. Oh.
Dude, that's gonna be perfect.